In this video, we show you how to easily add subtitles to your videos in two ways.
First one is absolutely free. And the second one costs a tiny bit of money, but it saves you so much time, so it's definitely worth it.
Yes, let's get this going. Subtitles are so important these days because more and more people are watching video without sound, specifically on mobile, especially when they are out and about. So if you don't have subtitles, your video might not get watched because they've got no idea what it's about if they're watching it without audio. You might be even watching this video right now and you can't even hear us. You've got no idea what we sound like. We might have the best accents in the world, but you have no clue.
I feel like we should talk in funny accents now.
Yeah,
you're like so missing out on our accents right now.
Why, I'm mad.
Don't tell you. Here's the first completely free way to add subtitles.
So the first thing you are going to want to do is go to YouTube and upload your video as a private video so nobody can see it yet. So we're just going to show you on one of our old videos that doesn't currently have subtitles how to do this. But at this point, you should have your video uploaded. It shouldn't have any views. It should just be completely private at this point. But you should be able to still watch it on this screen. At this screen, you just click this button here, subtitles/CC.
Feel free to select your language here. Then just click on the published subtitles button.
At this point, you will get to this page and you will see YouTube has already tried to pre-populate your subtitles. It takes a guess, basically, what you've said. Yeah. Sometimes it is quite good at guessing, other times it is way off. So you're probably going to have to watch through this video and make some edits. So just click the edit button. And here you can see if it lines up to what you're saying and you can make edits. So you can drag these around, you can shorten them. You can just type in here and change what you're saying. So I feel like that one was correct, but let's just say you're saying Pete instead. Andrew is the best at this point. You can change it like that. And when you are done, just click publish edits.
And there you go. You now have subtitles.
We've just skipped to a different video where we have published these captions properly. And what's really cool now is that you can click this actions button here and download what's called an SRT file. So this is a standardized subtitles file that you can then use on other platforms to upload your subtitles to. So that comes in quite handy. Another quick YouTube hack is that if you put this tag in your video tags, YT:CC=on, then your subtitles will always be on automatically, rather than you having to actually add them yourself as you start watching. They'll always display automatically at first and you have to knock them off if you want them off.
But what if you're uploading videos natively to Facebook? Well, the process is actually very similar. Find the video that you want to add subtitles to, click the three little dots, edit post, and then click on captions.
And you've got two options here. You can upload the SRT file. So if you've already done this on YouTube, you can literally just upload that SRT file. Or you can do exactly the same process on Facebook as you've just done on YouTube and type in the captions as you go.
Remember to click save to video.
So that's the free way to do it, but it's also the longer way to do it. Those caption generators sometimes aren't the most accurate of things. It's quite funny actually seeing what they come out with. So you might find yourself spending quite a lot of time editing the captions and typing them in yourself, which isn't really ideal if you want to be posting videos quite regularly.
The second issue with this method is that they don't always display, and it all depends on the individual's sound settings. So to get them to display all the time, guaranteed, what you'll have to do is embed the subtitles onto the actual video file. And we have a hack for that too.
One of our favorite new websites is rev.com, because what this will do is it will create that SRT file for you for ridiculously cheap. They only charge $1 per minute of your video.
Nice.
It's super easy to order, and in our experience, they've always arrived in less than 24 hours after actually ordering, which is super ridiculously fast. They guarantee a 99% accuracy, but if there is the odd word that's incorrect, they've got this really cool built-in editor as well. So just double check that everything is okay, and then you can just download that SRT file from here to upload to YouTube and to upload to Facebook.
Thus saving you time transcribing all your videos.
Just something to point out here, because we have fell victim to this ourselves. If you are in the UK, then you are going to want to change your preferred English type to UK English, or you will get lots of Z's instead of S's. Now, if you want the subtitles actually embedded on the video so they always appear, there are software that will do that. A lot of the more technical video editors have ways of doing that for you. But we found a really quick way of doing it is just using Fiverr. If you literally just go to Fiverr and search for embed subtitles on video, hit search, there are an absolute ton of people who can do this for you. Bear in mind, a lot of these don't actually do the transcription of your video, so it is useful to use something like Rev to get that transcription done really, really cheaply, and then send it to someone on Fiverr to actually embed it on the video.
And voila, you have a video with subtitles! Woohoo!
So that was a bit more of a technical video for you today, guys. Let us know if you found it useful and if you want to see more of these technical how-to style videos from us, and we'll do some more.
Remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel and like our Facebook page for more of these weekly videos.
And sign up to Atomic Light 2 if you want to get our faces in your inbox every single week.
Yeah.
Who wouldn't want that?
I know, right?
Yeah. I've been Andrew.
I've been Pete.
See you next week.
See ya.
Like, we need some like music outro at this point. Dun, 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 dun. Next week, we'll see if we have that. Stay tuned.